New class. Today we will discuss about the introduction of Microsoft SQL Server. So this is the learning objective. Understand the basics of Microsoft SQL Server database. Okay. Introduction of MS SQL Server. What is MS SQL Server? This is the basically database. Okay, what is database? Database is nothing but if we are collecting some data and I just want to store the data in the form of row and column, this is the basic definition of the database. Okay, database means if I am collecting some data from anywhere else and I just want to store the data in the form of row and column, that is the database. Theek hai, to MS SQL is also the part of database. Okay, this is the relational database management system. Relational database management system means if I have some data in database and I have another database and just want to relate these things, and this is the relational database management system. Okay, developed by kisne develop kiya tha? This is developed by the Microsoft. Okay, this product is built for the basic function of storing. Matlab this is the basic if I am using the database, that means ki if I just want to store the data, retrieve the data, manipulate the data, and this is the basic task has been done in the database. Okay, it can be run either on the same computer or on the across the network. Jo the database can work on the single it means ki single system, and if I just want to work on the network, then I can do on that system. ठीक है, तो similar to the other database, RDBMS software SQL Server is built on the top of the SQL, a standard programming language for interchanging with the relational database. SQL Server tried to transact SQL and TSQL, the Microsoft implementations. ठीक है, तो this is the basic MS SQL Server. Okay, so what is the SQL Server? तो SQL Server is developed, मतलब I have told earlier कि this is the Microsoft, developed by the Microsoft, which is implemented in the specific of the RDBMS. ठीक है, it is also an ORDBMS, Object Oriented Database Management System. It is platform dependent. This is the this database is dependent on the platform. ठीक है, it is both GUI and command based software. I can work on the GUI based or the command based system. It supports SQL. SQL is SQL language, which is the product of the IBM. This is the non procedural language, and common database is case insensitive language. Okay, and what is the uses of SQL Server? The uses of SQL Server is we can create the database, we can maintain the database. We can analyze the database. Okay, generate the reports. ठीक है, तो this is the all about the uses of SQL Server. And there are some versions of the SQL Server. Here you can see here SQL Server 6.0 is the first one. SQL Server 6.5, SQL Server 7.0. SQL Server 2000, SQL Server 2005, SQL Server 2008, SQL Server 2008 R2, 12, 14, 16, 17 and 19. SQL Server components. ठीक है, now we will discuss about the what is the component of the SQL Server. So SQL Server component is basically nothing, workstation and the server. ठीक है, these are the two components of the SQL Server. कि first one is workstation component and this is server component. Workstation component are installed in every device, SQL Server operators machines. These are just interfaces to interact with the server components. Example SSMS. These are the example of the SSMS, SSCM, profilers, bits, SQLEM, okay, etc. These are the workstation component examples. Server components are installed in the centralized server. These are the services, because this is the server and it provides the services. Some example is SQL Server, SQL Server Agent, SSIS, SSAS, SSRS. The full form is given in the previous slide. You can go through that. And SQL Browser, SQL Server, Full Text Search, etc. Okay. And then these are some references. This is the online references, and this is the references book. you can go through it and just learn it. Thank you.